Hello everybody, today I'm gonna show you how to reset the service light. This spanner you got on a Peugeot 307. It's very simple. You have to press this button here and then turn the ignition on. You see, it's counting down. Now is reset and switch off, switch on. It's saying 16,000 mile service. Oil okay. Thanks for watching. This works for Peugeot 307 CC and 307 2004, 5 and 6. Thank you for watching.